dwelling sited on this rear garden area as proposed would introduce a pattern of development that would lead to a detrimental change in the character of the area, and furthermore would introduce additional domestic activity in the backland south by virtue of the movement of the noise and disturbances commonly associated with residential properties, which would result in a detrimental impact on the residential community of the occupiers of the properties surrounding the site. Therefore, the proposal is contrary to the National Planning Policy Framework and policies HS4 and HS10 of the Rural Unity Development Plan.
Thanks, Phil. Is there a second
to
Phil? Okay, so Councillor Brightmore has moved the refusal, and we've got to pass a second bill. So all those in favour of refusal? Those against? Any abstentions? Okay, that's lost. Give you a chance. Okay, so if we go back to the original application, do we have a mover for that? Denise, thank you. Seconder, Irene. All those in favour of approval, subject to the conditions listed? Against? Okay, that application is carried. If we now move to agenda item 7, plan applications decided under delegated powers between the 8th of February and the 6th of March on pages 37 to 54. Are there any comments? Happy to note those? Thank you. Haven't been made available for the business. And just in terms of the site visit for Donaldston Road, we won't be organising a bus to do that because there's only one application, but it'll be on the 18th. 18th was about that.